Here's how to easily multi-track a multi-band event using the TouchMix. Plug in a hard drive and format it to FAT32. Create different recording sessions, one for each band. Arm all of your channels to record. Make sure input gain is set to a healthy recording level. Recall the session for the first band and hit record. After each band, stop the recording, recall the next session for the next band, and press record.